Three outs remaining. So who else is going to lead the big club besides Daniel?
They're going to look good, remember.
One out remaining, two home runs. Let's make that three, and our new leader is David Dahl with three home runs. Big round of applause for David Dahl, the new leader.
Comes from Oak Mountain High School in